My name's Chris Rose, and I'm a very recent member of the Ask Wellness team. I joined the board in October, and we had a board meeting about a month ago, I suppose, and they were looking for volunteers, so I thought, well, why not? I'm originally from Zimbabwe, from Rhodesia as it was then, and the only way to travel to England was by boat. And I married a Norwegian lass, and on the way from Southampton to Cape Town, they had a fancy dress party, and my wife being a fashion designer, we thought that it would be fun, me dressing up as Dior's dilemma. I think anything that assists them financially is worthwhile. They do an incredible job in this community. Had it not been for Ask, there would be probably many more people sleeping on the streets.
My name is Aaron Shufletoski. I am a British Columbia land surveyor with the firm Underhill & Underhill. I arrived in Kamloops in 2008 myself after graduating from the University of Calgary. And just really loving the community, meeting a lot of people around Kamloops, and great history and great a great culture of helping people that I'm really enjoying. I do have an alter ego of Aaron Butowski, who's also a performer around town. You might recognize him on the stages of comedy clubs and the burlesque. So this is a great opportunity because I do love supporting the community and I love performing at the same time. So it's very nice when they meld together and you're able to use your skills and assets for a good cause. I'm renowned for being a last minute performer. I really like the adrenaline and bringing it at the last minute, but I've been working with Chimera Theatre this year with Tron Keel. You might recognize me as the Dr. Vrooman at the Tron Keel Tours. Met up with Chimera Theatre. So in honor of them, I'm looking at maybe perhaps a Shakespearean actress. With this event, I've actually learned the history of Ask Wellness and the importance of it for the community and how it's not a single focused community support system, but it's very broad and helping a lot of people of Kamloops.